Donald Trump wives, extravagant weddings to Melania, Ivana and Marla Maples revealed Donald Trump is currently married to First Lady Melania Trump, but before her, he was married to Marla Maples and Ivana Trump. All of the couples enjoyed extravagant nuptials, but how do the three weddings compare? Donald Trump, 71, is currently married to Melania Trump, 47, and the couple share a son, Byron, 11. But Melania is not Donald's first wife, and he has had two marriages before his current one. Donald was married to Ivana Trump, 68, from 1977 to 1992, and the couple had three children. Donald Trump Jr., 39, Ivanka, 36, and Eric, 33. Their marriage ended acrimoniously after Donald left Ivana for Marla Maples, 54, with whom he was married from 1993 until 1999 in a union which bore one daughter, Tiffany, 24. All of the women enjoyed an extravagant wedding with multimillionaire Donald, but how does each day compare? Ivana Trump. Ivana Zelenkov married Donald Trump on the 7th of April 1977, and despite many details on their marriage being public, details on the wedding are very hard to come by. What is known as their day was a private affair which took place at the Marble Collegiate Church in New York and was attended by the New York Mayor Abraham Beam. Ivana is expected to share more details in her soon-to-be-released autobiography Raising Trump. A rare photo from the day shows a very young Donald in a tuxedo with his arm around Ivana, whose platinum blonde hair is worn in a shoulder-length bob. She sports a large floral headband, and her dress is very simple and 70s in style. The couple are flanked by their parents, with Donald's father smiling particularly widely for the camera. Marla Maples. Donald and his second wife had a Christmas wedding, held on the 20th of December 1993 at the Plaza Hotel New York, a hotel owned by Trump. A lavish day, they entertained 1,100 guests. Marla wore a silk Carolina Herrera dress and a tiara worth $2 million. Celebrities such as O.J. Simpson and Rosie O'Donnell attended, and the Washington Post wrote of the day, "There were hundreds of cameras, thousands of white orchids and one tiara with 325 diamonds worth $2 million. The tab for the evening, including about $60,000 worth of caviar, looked to be about $1 million. Melania Trump. Former model Melania posed in her wedding dress, a $100,000 Christian Dior gown, for the cover of Vogue. Donald wed his current wife at his Mar-a-Lago resort in Palm Beach, Florida on the 22nd of January 2005. Guests included Bill and Hillary Clinton. Their cake was the second most expensive in history, beaten only by Prince William and Kate Middleton, and was a 5-foot, 7-tiered confection covered in 3,000 white icing roses. The Grand Marnier sponge confection took the pastry chef 2 months to make.